final orchestra this afternoon will perform three exciting pieces. You know, at the top of our music, right at the beginning, it says something about the mood or the style or fast or slow. So in this music, Gathering Storms, the mood is angry. The composer doesn't say how fast to play this music, but he just says be angry, exclamation mark. Dance a tango. Apparently, our next composer needs only one cello to convey his intentions. Luca, our cello soloist, will begin this piece all by herself. Soon the orchestra sneaks in with little witty comments and finally takes over the dance. Nice going, guys. We hope you enjoy this interesting tango.
Thank you.
The arranger of our last selection has taken three selections from the movie Spirit, Stallion of the Cimarron, to create this medley. The movie's about the life and adventures of a horse in the 1800s. This medley opens with the scene of horses galloping on the open range. The next section features a playful horse, surprisingly named Rain. This last section is a wild stampede with lots of chasing and yelling. We've seen the movie.
Thank you.
thanks to Elizabeth, Olivia, and Ryan for tuning and herding the orchestra to the correct spot at the right time. Our pianist, Emily, percussions, Elaine, our hardworking bass player, we are pleased to welcome back John Yeo. Thank you to all the parents and orchestra members for supporting the orchestra program and bringing your children to the rehearsals. Orchestra members, thanks for working so hard and your great attitude. Please join us in the gym for a reception. This would not be possible without the help of many volunteers, especially Joanne Cron, who coordinated the work of the receptions and supervision of the orchestras. Many thanks to everyone for bringing food and drinks. An important message from the church. They have asked us not to take food and drinks into the foyer. Stay in the gym with your food. Now, just a little bit off the script here. The university